Countdown to the end of polio in Africa. When the Global Polio Eradication Initiative was formed in 1988, about 350,000 children were getting infected with wild polio virus every year worldwide. The disease leaves many children paralyzed for life. About 1 in every 10 paralyzed children dies from breathing complications. The number of infections is now down 99%, according to the World Health Organization, WHO. In Africa, the last case of wild polio diagnosis was in the Puntland region of Somalia, on August 11, 2014. But the continent must still stay a full year without new cases to be declared polio-free. It gives hope to millions of volunteers, community mobilizers, health workers, religious and community leaders who have helped deliver vaccines to some of the most remote villages that their effort has been worthwhile. In difficult-to-reach areas, volunteers have used donkeys, canoes or helicopters to deliver vaccines. It has been described as the largest public health campaign in history. In some countries, like northern Nigeria, volunteers were attacked during immunization campaigns.